Hello to all you people out there on YouTube land. This is Dead Rayman Walking reporting on this special presentation for Mario Day on March 10th. So, at an appointment with my occupational therapy person, or OT, OT for short, we talked about doing this thing called yoga with famous video game characters. And she came up with the idea of Mario, Super Mario Yoga, or as I'd like to call it, Mario Yoga, or Super Mario Yoga. Well, anyways, this is how we're going to do the Super Mario Yoga. And the first character we have here is, of course, the main man himself, Mario. So, with Mario, my arms are out, one foot is behind the other, and alternate which foot is behind, and I take five deep breaths per side. Yeah, these were printed up by my OT person, and but I copied them with my 3-in-1 printer, because, you know, put them on cardstock because it's much more sturdier, and I also made an additional copy on the cardstock just in case, because unfortunately these will possibly get misplaced, but who knows. So we have Mario in his lovely little pose here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have the King of Second Bananas here, Luigi, Mario's younger brother, and this is how he's posing. Now, for Luigi, I've got to hold on to a wall, because when I was practicing it with my OT person, I kept almost losing my balance and falling, and got to alternate which foot is in the air, and just like with Mario, five deep breaths per side. And here, yeah, this is how you do yoga as if you're Luigi. Next, we have Yoshi, and his is pretty dang easy. Stand tall, arms at your sides, head looking behind you. Alternate which side you are looking at. And just like with the other characters, five deep breaths per side. Yes, gotta love Yoshi. When Super Mario World first came out, me and my sister used to call him the dinosaur until we discovered his true name, which of course was Yoshi. Last, but certainly not least, I have Toad, our favorite mushroom person, who is always telling you in Super Mario Brothers in the castle levels that the princess is in the castle. So, with Toad, you're sitting on the ground, feet together, hands together, and just like with the other characters, five deep breaths. Well, now you people have it. The Super Mario Yoga, or Super Mario Yoga, is with all these characters here. And I'm sure that they will come into good use. So, this has been Dead Rayman Walking with a special presentation for Mario Day on March 10th, 2023. Goodbye.